Andrew Tate was detained in Romania for human trafficking, rape, and organized crime. But as of recording, prosecutors have not charged Tate or his brother yet. Though they say they suspect the two may have been instrumental in a loverboys scheme, where they pretended to have romantic relationships with multiple women, brought them to Romania, and then used a combination of physical violence and psychological manipulation to force them to film adult content for paywalled sites like OnlyFans, allowing the brothers to rake in loads of money that they spent on cars, houses, and crypto. The two have reportedly been under investigation since April, and the prosecutors said they want to hold them for 30 days.